yeah, you know, as soon as the season up here finished, I'll be down there, you know, probably around the start of the season, for Nana Hedo, and ready to get going. I had a great time. Like I said, the fans are great. I love the stadium, the city. You know, I just had an overall good time down in Hamlet Hill, and looking forward to it again. Good competition, other teams to get a new ballpark. So for the most part, most teams are in newer stadiums, and, you know, excited to get down there. It's a great league. I know you're going to definitely play me in the outfield, maybe back somewhere in the top of the order. But definitely want to use my speed, you know, stealing bases and getting on base any way I can, and definitely causing havoc for other teams' pitchers. Fans are great. I know every night was always excited for baseball. The fans love baseball, which makes it easier for me to go out there and play real hard because, you know, I love the game of baseball as well. So to have fans who appreciate when I go out there and play, makes it easy for me to go out there and give everything I got. I expect the same thing. I don't think any person that plays the game should go in not expecting to win and win the championship. You should always expect to win the championship because that's why you play. No, I did. I was open to coming back. I had some family situations I had to come back home and take care of. You know, that's why I didn't come back for the second half. So, you know, I was real disappointed I wasn't able to come back and help the Nana Hedo get to the championship. You know, so that's why, you know, I definitely wanted to come back and you know, play for the fans again. I'm excited to get down there to see all the fans. Hopefully they show me the same love that I had when I came down the last time. And if anybody want to, you know, reach out to me on social media, on my Twitter or Instagram, I'm all for it. I always love showing love to the fans who appreciate how I play.